Yes, sir.
Yes. My name is Kwasi Nkrumah. I'm here today in my capacity as president in exile of the Echo Park Neighborhood Council. The reason I say president in exile is that in my experience over the past 2 years of being president of the Neighborhood Council in Echo Park, I have witnessed and been subjected to a long string of unscrupulous, unethical, and illegal acts, both by officials of the Department of Neighborhood Empowerment, by petty politicians. The name Jay Handel was mentioned earlier. Mr. Jay Handel, in particular, is one of the most unscrupulous, most unethical, and illegal activists within the Neighborhood Council system. You know him well because he heads the Budget Advocates Group, which I was a member of several years ago. Now, our Neighborhood Council was shut down about 6 months ago under illegal and actually violative acts in regard to our rights under the city charter, the civil rights of some of our members, and all of the ordinances that govern the neighborhood councils and
Thank
the
you.
Department of Neighborhood Empowerment.
Thank
I'd
you.
Like to talk to all of you about
Thank
it.
You. Thank you. Okay, that concludes general public comment. What's before this body?
Mr. President, council has motions for posting and referral.
They are posted. They are referred.
The desk is clear.
Okay, let's...